So this time we have two different external inputs, and so we wanted to map an array. And so here, basically, I have it toggling. So this is the equivalent of 00, 01, 10, and 11. And so what we did is this Arduino is going to input into the FPGA. And as you can see, the FPGA here is going from 00, 01, 10, and 11. And all we did was we added a second input to our original code for the first external